Hey everybody, it's Jan Erickson from Stepping Aside. I just wanted to let you know that I published Esoteric Influences and also Somewhat Daily Tarot and Rune. Plus, those are the two videos. And plus, the correspondences are also up on the blog and astrological information for today. That's up on the blog over at Stepping Aside. Videos are both going to be on the side panel. If you just want to go over to Stepping Aside and watch everything there, you can do that. Or you can just watch it on YouTube or what have you. But I guess I'm doing this on my MacBook Pro. I don't know what happened with my Windows PC, my laptop. I don't know. I have a desktop, but it doesn't have a camera in the monitor, so I can't do it on that one. And so I decided to take a chance with this one. I was using it before when I first started this, but it would freeze up on me. But I was live streaming, so that might have something to do with it. So far, this seems to be working out pretty well, so I may just use this one in the future. Which was my intention to begin with. I think it gives actually a better video. It just doesn't have one of those widescreen cameras on it. So I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. And I'll play around with whatever's going on that was glitchy on the Windows laptop I was using. And maybe I just needed to reboot. I don't know. I did that, but I haven't checked out. I'll try to do the Esoteric Influences tomorrow off of it. If it seems like it's choppy like it was today, then I'm just going to use this and then have to play around with lighting and stuff like that because I don't have that right yet. So anyway, thanks a lot for watching and checking everything out. I really appreciate it. And if you're watching this on Instagram, you know to click the link in my bio to get over to Stepping Aside. Otherwise, the address is imsteppingaside.com. So just go over there and check it out. I'd love you to do that and have a wonderful day and be good to yourself, be good to one another, and blessed be.